Now I will explain question number 7 and question number 8 of exercise 5.1. See here, question number 7 is exactly same as try this of page number 99. So this you will do yourself. Question number 8. An angle is greater than 45 degree. Is its complementary angle greater than 45 degree or equal to 45 degree or less than 45 degree? Means here we have to consider one angle which is greater than 45 degree, and then we can identify its complementary angle, and then we have to check the identified complementary angle is greater than 45 degree or less than 45 degree or equal to 45 degree. Now I will consider angle 1 is equal to 50 degree, and an angle is greater than 45 degree and 50 degree is greater than 45. Now I will identify complement of 50 degree, and then I will check identified complementary angle is greater than 45 degree or less than 45 degree or equal to 45 degree. So complement of 50 degree is equal to 90 degree minus 50 degree. So it is 40 degree. 90 degree minus 50 degree is equal to 40 degree. Now see, here we consider angle 1 is 50 degree and it is greater than 45 degree, and we identify complement of 50 degree and it is 40 degree. So an angle is greater than 45 degree, and if we can identify its complementary angle, then it is always less than 45 degree. So our final answer is complementary angle is less than 45 degree. I hope you understand this.